Good morning, FHS. I'm Griffin.
And I'm Lily with your Friday morning news. This week is National School Lunch Week. Do you know what happens if we don't eat breakfast? Some people experience headaches, blood sugar drops, faintness, and difficulty concentrating when they skip breakfast. Studies suggest that eating breakfast can also help keep blood sugar and blood pressure levels steady and improve cholesterol levels, provided you select healthy options, not pastries and donuts. Stop in this week and try something new in the Glad Shack.
A representative from Lansing Community College will be in the lunchroom on Tuesday, March 14th for those students who are interested in learning about their over 200 associate degree and certificate programs.
There is a Lunch and Learn on Wednesday, March 15th for those students who are interested in a potential career in real estate. Come to the Media Center during all three lunch periods to meet Paul Harmon of Harmon Real Estate.
FHS's Cinderella's Closet is still collecting dresses. Here is some more information.
Are you looking for community service hours?
What you need to graduate?
Donate to Cinderella's Closet.
When I come through on the dance floor, checking out that catalog. Can't believe my eyes, so many women without a flaw. And I ain't gonna give it up, steady child.
Please bring in items through next Friday.
Did you know that FHS is currently hosting a food and hygiene drive? There is a competition between 6 hours through next week. Please bring in non-perishable items and or hygiene items to your 6 hour. The winning class will receive an ice cream party. All items will be donated to local organizations and families.
Just a reminder that Honors Day is March 22nd during 5th and 6th hour. An invitation was sent to everyone that was invited.
We had a chance to stop in and see the counselors this week. Here is what is new.
Hey Gladiators, we stopped by the counseling office to see what's new.
Happy lunchtime, Gladiators. It's Mr. Hardenbrook down in the counseling office with what is going on in the building. We have some awesome learning opportunities for your futures with three Lunch and Learns. LCC, if you're interested in going to LCC or if you're looking at community college or more information in general, next Tuesday, March 14th, LCC will be here in the Media Center. Then the next day, Wednesday, March 15th, if you're interested in a career in real estate, please join us as a real estate agent will be in the Media Center. And then the week after, the week before spring break, yes, spring break is almost here, the Fowlerville Veterinary Clinic will be in the library March 22nd. So three great opportunities there. Next, of course, we have parent-teacher conferences this week, and it's also progress report time, which if you can't believe it already, we're already halfway through the semester. So it is so important that we are getting all our assignments in. We're working extra hard to get all those credits that we need for graduation. If you're in academic focus or credit recovery, please working hard to get that credit back so that we can get you your diploma. Only 10 weeks left in school. In April 12th, we'll be taking the SAT and PSATs. Those tests can open up so many doors for your future, money for schools, for trade schools, for certificates, for colleges, all kinds of different things. If you go to your graduating year Google Classroom, there are all kinds of different study materials. There's ways to do problems, how to write the essay, examples of problems being done on videos for you, practice tests and the answers so you can see how you've done. All those materials available in your graduating class year Google Classroom. That's all we got going on. Take care of yourselves. Be good to each other.
That's all the counseling office had for you today. Check in next week.
Make sure to stop in and see Mr. Hardenbrook with any questions.
Congrats to our current FFA winners, as well as our DECA winners. Good luck to these groups as they continue competing today.
Before we leave you, we wanted to send a special good luck to Brooke Kruger and Morgan Thomas at Gymnastics States tomorrow.
Morgan Thomas and Brooke Kruger are headed to States for gymnastics. Their friends wanted to wish them well.
Anything you want to say before Morgan goes to States?
Good luck, Morgan. You got it.
Anything you want to say before Morgan goes to States?
Good luck, Morgan. You really deserve this.
Anything you want to say before Morgan goes to States?
Good luck, Morgan.
Anything you want to say to Brooke and Morgan before they go to States?
It's been a great season, Morgan. I'll see you next year. And I wish you the best of luck, and I'll be there cheering you on.
Do you have anything you want to say before Brooke goes to States?
Yes, Brooke, you got it.
Do you have anything to say before Brooke goes to States?
No.
Just kidding. Good luck. I love you so much.
Hey, Brooke, we all wish you the best of luck. You got this.
Do you have anything to say before Brooke and Morgan go to States?
Well, I would just like to say good luck to Brooke and Morgan, and I can't wait to watch you do more amazing things on Saturday.
Good luck, Brooke and Morgan.
That's all we have for you today. I'm Lily.
And I'm Griffin, signing off.